what a beautiful, beautiful view of the glacier there a little bit. That's kind of a glacier, but just snow that hasn't melted yet. And man, just unbelievable. I'm gonna get out in the sun and thaw out for a moment.
A little different today. No low flying or anything like that, but it was, when I woke up this morning, it was 34 degrees where we live. That was about 6 o'clock, 6:15, something like that. So, by the time I got out here, it was, I don't know, 8. And I, you know, kind of pre-flighted and, you know, tried to burn some weeds, but they're not dry enough yet. So, but I took a little walk around the property and tried to get a little bit of exercise this morning, walking up the hills and stuff, and just checking it out. I always like to walk the property. But yeah. Got a little cold. I was cold the whole time, but as I started to go up from 4,000 to 5,000 and then 6,000 and then 7,000 feet, real close to the mountain there. I had to be real careful because of hypothermia and stuff like that. You know, because, you know, I'm flying at 40 to 45, 50 miles an hour or somewhere in that neighborhood. Climbing all the way, it was probably closer to 45. But, you know, it's still probably not even 55 degrees right here. Maybe 60 at the very most. Yeah, 55 maybe. And we got a wind, so up there it could have been freezing. But we made it safe. You know, this channel that I have here is interesting because what my brother-in-law and I are trying to do. He's kind of trying to help me a little bit to try to, you know, bring the material or the flights or whatever you call it, the footage, you know, and the videos to the point where we're regularly. I think my mouth is frozen. Regularly, I still can't even say it. Regularly. You know, once a week, get a flight in, and it's been a rough time this winter because of wind and, you know, the rain and the cold temperatures, and avoid the cold temperatures, go a little bit later in the afternoon, and then you got huge winds, and it's like, anyway, we're gonna wrap this up today, go get some lunch here pretty soon. Put the airplane away and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, starting to warm up here, thaw out a little bit. You know, you see some water coming off of my icy hands, you know, that's just melting ice, no problem. All right, so we'll catch you on the next one. Hopefully this video will probably be out next Thursday. So, all right.